parents seem to love doing that. Okay. Should be broadcasting. If you want, you guys have to include your audio. I don't know if Weber's is still included from last time. I need to tweet.
I just included mine now.
Yep, no, .v/goddamn9 with
Venus.
Okay, tweet this. Okay, since I'm live for the first time ever, I gotta make sure I'm talking. Yes, I am. Okay, I can hear myself. These others can hear me. I'm gonna reset my Twitch chat because it says I'm offline, even though I'm not. Okay, now that I got everything that I needed to do done with that part. Hi, everybody. It is cold as hell where I am. I have a blanket over my shoulders for the reason of I'm wearing a short sleeve shirt and I'm cold. My heater over there does jack shit in this big ass room and I still need to wait on my dad. Holy shit, I was loud on whoever that was. But... that doesn't do shit. So I'm going to be streaming with this. I did not stream last weekend when I wanted to. Something came up Saturday, and then I fell asleep really early Sunday when I wanted to stream. So what we're doing today, I wanted to stream yesterday as well, and then I just plumb out forgot, but I'm making sure I do it today. So what's today is we're going to stream this for a couple hours, and then I'm going to switch, and I'm going to finish Watch Dogs 2, and then I'm debating on Dead Rising 4. I played the first, few minutes of it to see how I liked it. It's not bad, but I don't know. If I do stream it, it may end up out of the blue some days. It might not be a back-to-back. And Stardew Valley comes out next week for the Xbox, which I will be streaming the hell out of that. But enough of that, so that's catch-up. Today I'm joined by my British friends this time, not my normal friends you guys normally see. But I have DJ Weber and Ruby Rose with me. Say hi.
No!
Holy shit, you're loud in my ear. I have no idea if VR is... there's a fourth person included in our party, but I don't know if VR has his audio included or not, so... it's up to him, but... I'm streaming. But you don't have to include your audio, it's fine. It's up to you on that. But... so there's four people in the party, but me, Ruby, and Wubber are playing Rainbow Six Siege today. I haven't streamed in a while. Let's see if I know how to continue to do this right. Y'all ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
So if I do stop, if like say, because Ruby and Wubber were talking, if they drop in my chat, I gotta mod them in my chat. So, but I don't know what their exact things are, so.
Oh, you will know because I'll just message it.
Oh, well, there we go. And there we go. What the? MOD. Okay, Weber, type something.
Yes.
Ruby, type something. Okay, Weber, you're modded. You have a sword next to your name.
Okay, I didn't see a sword. Oh, yeah.
Type again.
Wait,
there
Ruby
you.
Has a sword.
Type again, Whopper. And, yep.
Okay, yeah, now I do. Sweet.
Ruby has one as well for me, so you both are modded.
Yep. Okay, sword.
So fucking cold. It's like, what the fuck temperature is where I live? It is. Fuck off, phone. Shut up. Oh, shit. I need to check some. DJ Wilbur, thank you for following, by the way.
Because I'm bae.
Yeah, it's 15%. We're still waiting on people? Yes. What the hell? Oh.
Yeah, waiting on one person to join.
I was like, why am I on my phone again? Fucking hell! It's -3 degrees outside! Holy sh! Oh, it's -3 degrees Celsius outside. I remember now I changed it to Celsius. Because I was doing... well, no. Because when I was telling James What? How cold it was here?
Yeah, because we use Celsius.
Yeah, we're the only country who uses
That's
Fahrenheit.
The problem.
And I switched it to Celsius. So I was like, there's no way it's fucking
okay, we're looking
negative.
For an entire team. You may want to resource search.
Yeah, let's just do that. We're going to have this issue, aren't we? Fuck yay.
A fat Russian pig.
Oh, I need to do this test. Nightbot's working! Okay. Fucking hell, it's negative 2 outside. What? What is it really to me? 29 degrees Fahrenheit! So 29 is still fucking cold as hell outside. Fair enough. I'll change it back to Celsius.
Yeah, if it was 29 Celsius, that would be pretty, like, warm. Like, that,
yeah.
I'd quite like that.
Yeah, you guys were at 30 degrees the other day, Celsius,
yeah.
And it's like, you in Fahrenheit, that's 50 degrees, which is like warmish weather where I live, so I was like, there's no way you guys are bitching, James and Matt are bitching about it being that fucking cold. I said James and Matt. I know, you've already said you love the cold. Oh, I was like, wait.
Same here. I hate 30 degrees.
I was like, why aren't we searching now? And I was like, oh yeah, I never restarted it because I have bomb disabled. Fucking cold as hell.
Good job.
Night Killer 1.
Are we in a game?
Oh, I found a team. We're looking for a game now.
At least all my soda's cold. Like it's pulled out a... I want a fucking space heater down here. Bank, defend. We're securing... Okay, this is secure. I'm gonna go castle.
What? I'm gonna wait. Someone else went Frost, so I have to go Valkyrie.
No one's Frost.
The fuck are you talking about?
Someone went Frost, I couldn't go Frost.
Frost now. No.
Ruby's on drugs, he thinks someone took Frost when no one was Frost.
Someone didn't take up Frost, I'm watching it now, it was Bummer. It was that bleeding V2 guy.
I guess the stream,
shut up.
the stream is proof of all that he says now. Shit, Wubber, we can't call him on his shit.
Yep, 30 seconds delay. I love you.
Oh my god, it's so fucking
cool.
Oh,
it's so warm in my room. I don't know why.
I have my heater at 90 degrees. Oh, that's right. I turned it towards the top of my bed. Might help if I turn my heater back this way. That might help.
Still grinding it out on Pokemon.
Huh? Oh, you're talking
about... Still grinding it out on Pokemon, yeah.
I still like I have not put my full Xbox name on there. On...
Elliot?
Is the title.
My name's near enough the same as my gamertag.
It's just missing a space.
Camps that are different. Yeah.
Camps is Elliot here or? Wubber, were you talking to me or Wubber about grinding it out on Pokemon?
Window barricaded.
Anyway.
Let me put this here.
I'm locking you in there, Ruby.
No! I will rip it down.
Stay. No. No. How?
Build it again.
10 seconds. 10 seconds, and you're breaking my own barricade.
Reinforce the walls. Reinforce the walls.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Well, I need to get my drone out.
Here, Echo.
Right.
Or not, Wubber. Do you have a deployable shield?
Yep.
Okay, yeah.
Get over here. Get over here. Get over here. Get behind me. Put yours up, and we'll make it a double way out.
Well, here.
Yeah, put it there. I'm beating on cameras. Wait, how's that guy already down?
Oh shit. It looks like there might be some people outside. Oh.
You little bastards!
Ruby Death, thank you for following.
Oh god, they breached! They breached behind you guys.
Oh, what?
Behind you.
They're inside. They're right near the door.
I got this. I might die, but I got this. I don't got this.
That's right, you run. You run away from a little drone.
Ruby, I wouldn't do that. Get your gun out. I'm dead. I got flashed and Ash is like, fuck you.
One friendly remaining.
Ow.
Wubber, it's all you. You're dead.
I had to reload.
I don't know what you two were doing when they breached. I'm like, they breached, guys.
Well, I was in my little, like...
I was in cameras, but when you said it, I had dropped out.
Well, I was trying to shock, like, stun them a bit just before they breached. But I got to them a little too late.
I think I'm gonna go
fuse. Give me my shield. Give me my shield. Give me my shield.
I've been enjoying going fuses, big ass LMG, and fucking going...
I'm enjoying Thermite, to be honest.
My shield.
Josh just left.
Oh, my game crashed.
Oh!
Oh, that's good.
I enjoy doing this! Crashes!
I'm like, oh, I enjoy Thermite. The game's like, no, you don't.
The game's like, fuck off with your lying bitch ass.
Don't you dare say you like Thermite.
We'll grab you after this game. This gives you the time if you want to change any operators or if you want to watch Twitch's video again. Because I cut it out. Oh, I know where they are. Oh, they're in the basement. Basement.
Basement?
Yeah. Doc shot me. If you go in, so they're in that little basement where, like, the bank vault is. Well, but you can always try rejoining us. We still have that open spot.
Oh, I could do it, actually. I'll try.
5 seconds. Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Ruby, you're following me.
Not a problem. This thing is... You go up there, I'll follow you.
Do you still have that free spot?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was spotted, and I don't know where.
Ruby, could you send me an invite, see if that works, because it's...
It's filled. Nope, it's full. Someone just joined.
Oh, okay. Alright, sweet. I'll just wait.
Wait for the big ugly guy.
It's fine. There was a camera in here.
It's free. There's one free spot.
You doc.
Gold, you want to invite Josh?
I kind of can't. I don't know where they are right now. Hold up. Now go, because you can move a little quicker. Nope, it's full. Watch your right. Okay.
I'm just changed now.
Why did he distract on me?
Wubber, I'm
across
back
from me. Across from me. Across from me. One on the stairs. Across from me.
I'm behind you.
Burn's done.
Stay behind me.
What? Oh, they got me behind me. You're on your own. Get in a corner and hold. Hold your right bumper. Just get in a corner. Wubber. I mean, not Wubber. Ruby, if you can get across the hallway into that little room, you may be able to
Which
do
one?
This.
Which one?
Never mind. Cav's there.
Oh.
Just sit there for a minute. Just sit there for an entire minute.
Oh, my finger's gonna kill.
Okay, okay, release it real quick. Release it real quick and then grab it. Now do it again. Get back in the corner. Get back in that corner.
Scrub.
I'm just watching it on the stream.
I just got legit. Someone just sent me an Xbox message saying scrub.
There's an enemy detected outside. I don't know why. Hold it for 30 seconds. Who sent you the message?
I think it's like hee 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 or something like that.
Oh.
Oh no.
Oh! Yeah, he's on the other team. He's the recruit on the other team.
As soon as I saw it in his head, I'm like, oh, I'm fucked.
Here he comes. Wubber should have just now saw what happened.
Yeah.
It's still just
oh,
just
they fucking... They just lobbed the nitro cell on
I'm
top
sorry,
of you.
You just nosedived straight towards his crotch.
Give me that dick!
That was great. Oh, that was fucking great.
That's all that just went in my mind. Just went, give me that dick.
It's like, fuck the giant shield.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Oh, God. Ow, my ribs.
I might actually play as Buck.
Op 4 drone has found a biohazard container.
Anywhere.
Yeah, I think next game I'll play as Buck.
Down to 10 seconds.
Base device.
5 seconds and counting.
If you have any reinforcements, put them on this wall. Did that dude literally put armor up there?
Yeah.
Oh, you're a dick. I'm getting in this corner with a reinforced shield.
Initiating jammer.
Grenade!
Holy shit!
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Okay, I'll be back in a sec.
Oh, did I hit him a little bit? I nicked him! I nicked the thermite! The thermite did get nicked. He's on your right, by the way, in that doorway. Yeah, that doorway. So,
one friendly remaining.
Welp, Ruby, can you do this?
Mission failed.
Ow,
all friendly.
Ow.
Thank you.
You just hear my little ow. Da 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 da.
So, we're gonna back out. We're gonna be able to leave. Jesus fucking Christ! VR. So, what? How far are you in Pokemon, by the way?
Oof.
Okay.
What shall I have? Shall I have a nice rum and coke?
So,
shall I have a nice lemonade and vodka?
Here.
Or just have
I just come
beer?
Back and hear Ruby burping on screen.
That's great!
And then Rick going, Jesus Christ. I was like, oh, okay.
That was fucking great. I'm still trying
people
to get this stupid anchor Pokemon. This is also going on YouTube, and I'm naming that title, Damn That Belch.
I'll probably have a better one than that. That was a weak one compared to usual.
That's weak?!
Off snap.
That's weak.
Fuck this Magikarp bullshit, man.
Again, I don't know if to have a nice pint, or just go for a mix. Lemonade and vodka.
Weber, are you about ready? Or are you ready?
Ooh, Newcastle.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
All right, let me try and get one more fish in. Come on! Come on! Luck be a lady. Fuck it,
where's
with a
phone?
Whelmer.
Josh, I need to send you what I'm having.
No,
it's a bigger bottle than usual.
Can I start the search still, then?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm cool with that.
Alright, 1 minute. I'll come get my usual out.
Josh, do you know which Pokemon I'm talking about? What I'm looking for?
Delmise?
Yeah, Delmise, yeah. Like, it's such
I
a pain in the
Pokemon.
Ass!
Yeah. Wait, are we against it? Oh, I don't like this map.
Yeah, Josh, the Stella's the ones I usually have.
For those who don't know what I'm talking Ooh. About, I have only one area to find that Pokemon. I don't know if y'all can see it yet. But look at if you can see it, you see it. And I'm fucking getting pissed off that I can't find it. Go Rook. Ooh, look at that Capkin. Yeah, you guys can see it barely, but...
Ooh, special Capkin.
Yep, there's only three of them, and it's Thermite, Capkin, and the Sledge right now. They said they're gonna do more.
Yeah, Josh, you just seen the picture I sent you.
Yeah.
It's bigger than usual, isn't it? That's bigger than a pint.
Yep.
How much is actually in this?
I might go try and get a Bruxish. Get your body armor! Makes you sexy to all the ladies and men.
I better get
Shall
some,
we test this out? Shall we test the body armor out?
Not.
I will.
Ow! Ow!
No, ow! That took off half my health.
Holy shit!
So did you- Ow, almost 6 health!
Nothing happened. 10 seconds. Ruby, I'm sorry. Ow!
Oh my god, people!
I'm on 6 health!
I'm falling in a hole.
And you can't get. Help, you're falling. You can't get up. You know what? I just accepted.
I'm done with the head. Oh, they're down here. I hear them. I'm sorry.
You left me on 6 health. That was payback.
You left me on 11 and I've fallen down the hole.
Good, Wubber. Make it your house.
Ruby, look where I am.
One minute, let me place this massive reinforcement.
I'm literally beneath you, direct. I fell in a hole, look, in that room. There was a hole.
I died. Hello? Apparently I need ash, and I wasn't paying attention. I don't even know what this has become at this point.
Neither do I. I don't know what.
Here, anyone want an ash?
I'm a drone.
Time to be efficient and kind of lazy.
Jesus, Wubber, you're at how much health? Wubber's at 11.
Yeah.
Frost 11. Is at 6.
Look at mine. Look what he left me at.
I will. Don't tempt me. Op 4 is securing
the biohazard. Guys, they're above you.
You asshole.
Okay, so no one's.
Ow!
That dude just is like, nah, man, get buffed.
Literally!
They were all up there, and we were down on the bottom floor because we fell in a hole.
Yep.
I want to go find a Kamala. I do want to go get a Kamala.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna play
a colada.
Actually, no.
Please don't shoot Group me.
Up. I
Where's
won't.
Kamala?
Because technically I didn't die.
Technically you didn't die and I could have brought you back with 50 health.
Okay.
Well, no, you couldn't because you also went down. Actually, no, you died.
Well, when I got back.
The guy killed you, didn't he? I thought he, like,
Yeah, he killed you. Yeah, he gassed you.
He gassed me and now just sent me a message. He sent me a message saying, sorry, I didn't know that happened. That could happen. Well, he went, sorry, I didn't know that could happen.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, that thing kills!
Yeah, that works on friendlies too. Location. I'm gonna go get a Kamala, and then I'm probably gonna go try and find a Stuffle.
Oh, I nearly caught a Stuffle. They're an asshole to catch, though. Oh, wait, I found them.
I don't know this map.
I can see boarded. I can't get in there. I think they're where we were.
They are. I don't think they are where we were.
Wait, are they? That'd be upstairs. Oh,
well, come over to me.
Hi, Captain.
Come to me because I can't get in.
I'm in the.
Where
I'm where we were.
There we are. I found a kitchen. I found them.
10 seconds before insertion.
Oh. I think I figured out why Wubber couldn't get to the guys.
Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container located.
We got everybody.
Seen me.
I don't know where I'm going. Josh, I'm with you. This time don't kill. No, friendlies.
It's all a ruse, Wubber. He's gonna actually betray you and kill you.
I hope not. Oh, cheek. You have a shield.
I purposely
shot.
I purposely missed. I need to reload because I've only got a revolver.
Bye, VR.
I'm going for the main door. There's a door right here.
Wubber.
Yes.
Are you Thermite? Can you come to me?
Yes.
Who turned the smoke grenade on me?
Me. I'll let you go first. You have a shield. We need to get to brick. We kind of need to.
Yeah, there. I
we
could
went
use
a different way to you guys.
Come on, hurry. Because we could use your giant thermite bullshit of death. Oh, wait a minute. Is this electrified? Okay, hurry up, Wubber. Get down here. Wubber, get down. Here. Okay. Bye. I'll come to you, I guess.
Oh no.
Oh, bye, Ruby. Wait.
They followed me. They're behind us. Wubber,
move.
The entire way.
They're all there.
I'm dead. I think I injured them. I can't tell. I'm gonna see if I can't find a Kamala. Do you want me to, if I can find a Kamala, do you want one?
I'll be back in a sec.
You just looked at him!
What?
The guy on our team literally just looked at a dude and went, nah, Holmes.
Yeah, he's the last one. Do you blame him? He's using the AK. Ew. Why isn't he using the fucking LMG? It'll rip people a new asshole. Yeah, fucked. Arreados, I don't care. Fuck off. Rose.
But
there we go. And Wubber's back.
Sup.
Do you want me to catch you a Kamala if I can find it?
Yeah, please.
Pokeball?
Of course.
Barricade the room. Found a moral. Body armor, body, ooh. body armor.
You know everybody, I'm over here.
Okay. Is there how many places I can breach upstairs? Two? Alright, I'm gonna go upstairs. Ruby, I need you. Oh, wait. Never mind. Castle's taking what? Care of it. Never mind, Castle's taking care of it, I think.
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Where's the body armor at?
10 seconds left.
Right there!
Up my ass.
5 seconds left. Protect the container at all costs.
I kinda just broke all their plates.
Well, there's one under the plates. There's a drone under the plates.
Well, I'm going on my drone, so...
I'll place you a shield in front of you.
Thank you. Oh, I found one of their drones. Ruby, shoot it where I am. Here.
One minute.
Under here.
And he just reactivated his drone as well. I shot it as it reactivated. Which means they may not have us all tagged. Wubber? Ruby, yes. Do you have any more reinforcements?
Used them all over there.
I used mine on... Oh, there's a grenade.
Wow. What the fuck? Fuck you, Buck. You're a little piece of shit. I hope.
Oh, shit.
You're all gonna die. Why did he do that? Oh my god, people are so... Oh my god, I'm just gonna watch everyone die now.
That'll be on me.
There went Ruby. Is it gonna be Jaeger or Echo next?
Protect the biohazard container. One time remaining. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
I'm lost today.
Mission failed. All friendlies have...
What happened? The thermites are sitting there like
that.
You
they breach from every direction.
Yeah! We got totally fucked.
Why is everybody holding their rifles all the upside down?
That thermite was not. No? I'm not mad at you, Hope. I just want to play with other friends right now. And because when my schedule was fucked, I was only playing with you, Squirt, Alex, Eamon, Blake. Yeah. But now that my schedule's fixed, I want to play with my British friends some more because I didn't get to play with them a lot.
Nee. Fuck you.
What the fuck, Ruby?
I don't know.
When this was, when I thought of that. You weren't even on my friends list till yesterday. Remember that. I hate the fucking Raticate. I'm looking for a Kamala. Oh, wait. Can Kamala only be found in daytime?
No.
That's what I'm going to look.
Is it bad I kind of want to play Minecraft again?
Well, we are because we're trying to get ready for the end city update. Oh, by the way, everyone on stream and on YouTube, because this will be going up on YouTube when I do it. Coming the end of the month, me and my British friends are starting a new Minecraft world because of the End City update, and I will be... it's not going to be every day, but I will be streaming some of it. So, do expect some Minecraft stuff on stream and on YouTube. I'll be making a vlog about that probably today, too. Don't care. I don't care. There.
And I may be streaming as well, so...
If your internet doesn't say fuck off. No, it doesn't say that they can only be found at daytime. There's no daylight symbol next to them. So. They just might be a rare find.
You should just get lucky.
Get your luck on.
See you up all night to get lucky.
Get up all night to get lucky. Get up all night to get lucky. Memes!
Oh,
we
yeah,
so... memes on our team!
Yeah. I'll try and play with you guys in the next few days of that, because I've been... My schedule for this is still kind of It's where I want it to be, but like the last few days, Webber, when I've been getting on with you guys earlier, I've been waking up at 5 or 6 my time, and today I actually woke up at 8:30. Well, no, today I finally woke up at 8:30 my time, which is what I've been wanting to do as a steady... Dude, that's why I've been going to bed earlier. It's because I'm up later. That's a Trumpy.
Wonder if we're going since we've got the memes on our side.
What? Meme universe? Oh my god, Astro Boy.
We've got the memes on our side.
Look who signed on. Humor. Wow. Me and my friends made a joke, and I think Hope, who's in my chat, was the same way. So there was. It was like people said it gave us the noise that someone logged in to play the game, but at the same time it was like, is that a Kamala? I found Kamala! I found a Kamala.
Ooh.
Come here.
So, but it was funny because what? Oh god, the glitchy sledge might be back. But because that was the, you remember where the sledge looked like it had black hole in itself? That was this sledge. That was that sledge.
Oh, God.
I have 2 clips of him like that. Excuse me? Oh, is it hostage?
Yeah.
Is it hostage? Oh.
I think so.
That's why they're voting to kick me. I'm views on hostage. Fuck off. I didn't know it was hostage. I didn't pay attention.
Neither did I.
And I can't tell because my face cam is in the way of what it would be.
Well, the vote to kick will be in the way, in front of where it would be.
No, it's gonna be blocked. It's gonna be blocked by my face cam.
Yeah, I'm looking at it, and on my screen it was just blocked. It didn't say what it was.
Yeah.
But the vote to kick was blocking it. I can safely say I do not know this map.
Well done. Why did I get voted to kick? It's not a fucking hostage. It's secure the area.
Oh.
The fuck?
Well, maybe they just don't like you.
They don't like Fuse.
They can deep it. Oh. Probably because I didn't go shield. I go LMG.
5 seconds to go.
You just got me.
Well, I'm the guy that went shield, so.
Yeah.
Do you want your LMG behind the shield?
Oh, don't worry. I'm gonna fuse my ass in.
I'm so tempted to shoot you.
Well, I'm behind you anyway, so.
Sledge, don't do it. Sledge, don't do it. Sledge, don't do it.
Boy.
Okay.
Don't make me shoot you.
Thanks, Ash, you D-bag! Fine, you know what? Who is that? Ash, I hope you die.
Well, I'm going to the other side.
I died. That's gonna fill up really quick, Leo. 1 terabyte will not hold. fucking need help. Bullshit. Oh, hey. Here.
Where are you?
You guys want an enemy?
Oh, you're there.
Yeah.
Barricaded window here.
Alright, I'm on my way, Ruby.
Shoot the door that's in front of me. Just break it.
Don't you do
don't
it!
Don't go anywhere near it.
Fuck, they killed my drone. I tagged them for as long as I could. Okay, I need to try and get this Komala, which means Pokemon.
Sister, it's a female in front of me. Three in the doorway. That's right in front of me.
So, Wubber, you know where the city is that has the library?
Yeah.
You know the route south to it?
Ruby?
Shit.
You may die. But it's like right.
How much health I'm on?
Ruby, run.
He's at literally 1 HP.
If I move, I'm dead. I'll say that now.
If Smoke has another.
Yeah.
Heal him, heal him, heal him, heal him, heal him. Wubber, get him up! Get him up!
Teammate down!
They'll put him back at 50 health! Stand in the doorway. Move forward a little. Oh. Move! That was fucking great! Well, Wubber, you're in there, are you?
Yep.
Right in front of Ruby. Right in front of Ruby. Wubber, right in front of Ruby. Go get him. He's literally right in front of Ruby. He's aimed at him, too. Kill him, kill him. Nice.
I did it.
I'll false swipe this Komala. It's a female Komala, too. On my screen, it looks like on my screen, is my stream lagging for you guys? It looks fine on mine. It looks fine on mine.
No, mine's fine.
Oh, your internet's getting bad again. Because I thought it looked fine on mine. Oh, it might have been whoever I was watching.
God, this isn't normal time. Got a loud person, be warned.
No, it looks like it's... No, it's running fine on my screen, actually. Let's see if I can catch this Komala in a Pokeball.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Okay, I'm Castle. We're in their room. Place it and move, Ruby. Oh, nope, you're me. That's me, Universe. Never mind. Sorry, Ruby. Why are you a recruit?
Because I didn't pick, because I was too busy watching your stream.
Drone, locate the biohazard container.
Do I have permission to execute?
No.
I was shooting a drone!
You shot my foot!
There's a drone!
Five seconds and counting.
I don't know if I want to revive you now.
The biohazard container at all.
Please get me up!
A what? Oh. Nah.
A certain dickhead killed me.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
The hit.
I'm ready. If I can catch this Komala in a Pokeball, Wubber, I will trade you the Komala with the Pokeball.
Okay.
Come on. Damn it, it keeps breaking out. I can false swipe it one more time. I'm on cameras.
The breaching!
Where? Oh, we got EMPs. Where the fuck are they?
They're dead.
Jesus, oh meme universe! Oh, no, they're not.
1 on 4 remaining. Protect the biohazard container.
Oh, I'm dead. What? Who? What? When? Fuck you, Sledge! Sledge is in there with you guys. Did you shoot Meme Universe?
I put a ball into his leg.
You shot Meme Universe! I'm going fuse again. God damn it! Wub, not fucking Wubber Ruby. Why the fuck? I just saw it
again,
on the screen.
Again, he didn't
die! You downed him!
He was gonna down anyway. He said he downed by another enemy anyway.
Fucking just turned in a... Because I was watching your screen, too.
I was just hiding. I had my little setup where I couldn't die. Ruby was like my meat shield behind my shield. Then I had another shield.
I hear a jammer.
I've got jammers. Over here.
Hey, listen.
I've been jammed.
Oh, I see you. Oh, I'm under you. That's
oh, you're over there. Oh, I'm being jammed.
I'm jammed. I can't do anything.
Yeah, I'm
jammer to jammer. I can't
like, actually spot them, but.
5 seconds before insertion. Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear
Stage. Pulse is outside. Pulse is outside. Watch it over there, Wubber. He was just outside over there.
Oh god, Sledge just terrified me.
What's that? Oh.
Two!
They're right in front of us.
Oh, they're right in front of you?
It sounds like it. Grenade!
If I can get close enough, I can try and fuse it.
Yep, there's three people here.
Shoot him, shoot him, shoot the doc, doc. I think it's doc. I died.
The biohazard container has been located.
I'm dead.
Hostile activity.
I couldn't move.
The threat. Op 4 last stop standing.
We win? We win!
Yeah. Meme did it for us.
I was busy trying to play around with my explosives.
You just whacked him in his nuts! Holy shit!
Come on. Why is Komala not staying in a Pokeball? Komala's not even shaking! Meme Universe left the game.
Not the memes! We're gonna lose now because we lost the memes.
But now we've got apparently an ace god.
Oh,
the golden
got
turtle.
Old Doom and Golden Turtle.
Come on.
I wonder if he'll crouch.
Come on. Come on.
Down constantly.
Come on. Come on. Yes! Fucking finally, I caught the Komala.
Pina colada.
And it's in a Pokeball, so that one is yours, Wubber. Wubber?
Yoshi boy.
Joshua?
Think he had to leave to do something.
He could have warned us.
I know.
I got the Komala. Toodaloo hacks. Joking Batcoon, Manny Mac, Ace Gods, Kruk. I should turn down my DS volume so I don't get copyright
struck
by Nintendo.
I'm still laughing at the guy that sent me a message saying scrub for using a shield.
Scrub.
Oh, hey, I got the Komala.
Fucking scrub, Lord.
Oh, sweet.
So, and it's in a Pokeball.
In
so
a Pokeball.
So it's your Komala. I'll catch my own. It has the ability. It is a hardy nature, by the way, with comatose ability.
Comatose or something.
Yeah.
I think that's the only one it can get. I'm not entirely sure though.
Yeah. Yeah, but that Komala is yours now.
Yay.
I will find me my own Komala. And I will trade you later. I'll go rook.
I'm so happy I've just got myself.
Oh, by the way, you guys should have access to commands, like uptime and that. Which is, you gotta do forward slash and that. Like, if one of you types exclamation point test. This will be my, that will tell you how.
I do it another time.
Exclamation point, all you have to do is exclamation point test, no space. Okay, so where yeah, you do have access to the commands, which means if you... I think if it's... Yeah, and there's Ruby has access to it. Exclamation point, is it command? There you guys go. That link tells you all my commands.
All right, sweet.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, no! No! Not this room!
Oh, shit.
I hate this room!
Well, I'm doing what I always do on this, when I'm in this room.
It doesn't matter. I fucking hate this, because it doesn't matter if we reinforce this area right here. They can fucking shoot above.
I can get in everywhere.
Komala has been sent to a box.
Move out of my way.
Move, D-bags. I'm out for this. Blink. I was spotted, the fuck? I saw you.
Who's coming in there? Oh, Ace Gods. When do you think you're doing? Oh. What was that?
Oh my god! We know their entire team.
Yep. One's above.
Scared. I'm hiding in my shower. I'm protected here.
The breaching.
I see.
They were breaching in my room. I thought I was safe. I'm going back to look in my camera.
Fuck! I can't leave my shower!
You're a smelly boy, that's why.
No, they're outside shooting at me. I see you. Fuck you, D-bag cunt!
Can you come help?
Damn. Well, no one's in there, so... Because I was the only one in there and he fucking headshotted me.
I'm going to lie down for a bit.
Oh, Ruby's in there. Never mind. But they're going to come and swarm Ruby, probably. Oh, I didn't know. You guys killed a Montane? How the fuck you killed a Montane? Oh, they're coming in, Ruby. Get ready.
I see him.
Op 4, last op standing.
Ruby. What the asshole broke my barricade?
I think he's up here. I need your help.
Is it bad I want to find a shiny Komala?
Yes.
I just want to find some shiny. I might do shiny hunting in this game. But I don't know how.
Yes.
Nice, Ruby! I didn't see it, but my stream did! I was looking down because I'm hunting Pokemon. So yeah, for my stream and for YouTube who doesn't know, every time I'm looking down right now, I kind of have my 2DS activated and I'm looking for a certain Pokemon because I'm trying to fill out my Pokedex. I'm gonna go for.
Yeah, and you. Someone else went Monolith.
Whoa. Monolith?
Mm. Monolith?
It's a big mountain.
His name just basically translates to mountain anyway.
Oh, gosh.
Now, there was a Pokeball in that grass? I never noticed that till now. I found a Pancham! What is it? I have to trade Pancham, right? Or.
I thought you could just level it up. I don't know.
I think it's a level up. Find the biohazard container location. I'm going to catch him. Because I don't have them yet.
I didn't catch one, but I've seen like five.
Wow, that was quick.
I found them instantly.
Yeah, you can spawn next to the objective sometimes.
Oh, falling in a hole.
Where are they? Are they in the... Oh, they're in the garage?
They're in the garage.
Ooh.
Yeah.
No, you guys don't get it. The garage is really good, and I kind of wish you... Hold up, are you Hibana? Weber? Thermite. Fuck.
No, I'm Thermite. The other one is Hibana. Hibana.
Oh, look where I am.
I saw you, I died.
I would. I'm lost downstairs. I fell in a hole and I'm trying to get back up.
I'm just saying I'm Ash, so can I do anything?
Ow, what?
Oh shit.
Oh, come on! Can you all not be fucking cunts for once in your goddamn gaming career? That's bullshit. I'm getting really sick and tired of people who do that. I'm gonna
I've
start-
been spotted, yay.
That's suspicious that they know where you're coming from at any point. I'm gonna watch Wubber.
Is it safe?
I don't know. A really big I caught the Pancham. Cause I gotta find me my own Kamala. Watch the objectives upstairs. They can be up on those Oh, securing, good. It's a calf, so watch behind you. Behind you in the middle is the only way she can get in. Wubber. She's not up there. She can't be up there, you're securing.
There was something up there.
It was bleeding,
no,
I'll tell you
that
now.
That's in the area. If she was up there, then you... It was a dead body!
I got a hit marker. No, I got a hit marker. It was probably equipment.
Yeah. Bye, Pancham.
But I hit something.
Fuck off! I want my castle back, you crux! We're backing out after this. I want to be playing my castle.
I want my bleeding mountain. All I care about my mountain.
Mountain man.
Oh, that Pokeball, what is it?
Oh, a tiny mushroom. I gotta start hunting down Zygarde stuff too. The Zygarde
stuff. I
cannot
be bothered for that.
Well, it sucks because it's time-based as well.
Yeah.
There's stuff that's available in the daytime and nighttime. No, nope, nope. Fuck you, D-bag! I'm stuck downstairs, and I gotta figure my way back up.
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds and counting.
And I fucking fell again.
Protect the biohazard. What, in the same hole?
Yeah! Because Cav decided it'd be smart to fuck. Oh, well. Sorry, Cass. Why do it yourself, robots? You know what's funny, guys? You forgot the most important barricade. Oh, shit! Don't watch my stream. Don't watch my stream. Don't watch my stream.
Well, my iPod, my phone just turned off, so.
Don't watch
I'm
it.
I'm watching it now.
Don't. Please, no. It's about to show up and don't. Nope.
Op 4 is securing the container.
I got fucked.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
You got really fucked.
I went to reinforce the wall and like boom. Oh shit. Blech. Oh, well then fuck. I got uber screwed. Damn, you guys. Okay, well, we've lost this. There's no possible way. Come on, Cass. It's a mountain. Okay, you got this. It's just Thatcher left.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Protect the biohazard container.
Nice, Ace God!
The lefto!
What?
I just got the achievement sausage fest.
Oh, wow.
That was great.
What's that left, though?
Croc. I don't know what item I just found. Fucking I'm place. Looking for a Kamala. That's a fucking Ariados. I don't want one. Don't Pina want colada. An Ari.
Pina coladas.
How much renown am I at now? I'm on the quest for 90k renown. I'm at 17k. I want my diamond camo. I'm gonna look at something real quick. Before we look again. I hate how Pancham is a panda. And when the shadow showed up, I thought it was a Komala again. Wow. I just realized what that Pokemon's name is. Komala. Koma Koala, basically.
Yeah.
That's fucked up.
I guess I only just realized.
Twitch. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Let that load for a minute. I will... probably stream this for about another hour and a half. I'm going to take probably an hour, 2 hour break, and then later tonight I'm coming back with Watch Dogs 2, by the way. Because my goal is to finish that either today or tomorrow. Because I might be starting Dead Rising 4. I want to get in. I still have to finish ReCore. God knows when I'm going to touch Mafia 3 again. Mafia 3 was good when you started. It was your hype, and then you were like, I'm just doing the same thing over and over and over and over. And me, it's just like, I'm done. Dropped. I'm gone. It was like, I just dropped the game. I didn't even finish it. Plus, it was not only that. I was having an issue with it when I streamed it. The cutscenes didn't give any volume.
Wait, what's that?
When I streamed Mafia 3, all my cutscenes didn't play sound.
Oh.
But if it wasn't in a cutscene, it played some sound. It was playing the sound. Like, you could hear my voice and everything, but it's just like, nah. And I even tested it on another game, thinking it's because I was muting my mic, it muted the sound. No, because the cutscenes still played when I muted my mic on another cutscene. And it makes no sense.
I'm
seeing something real quick. Okay, I was just seeing something on multiple things. Because I had an idea to do something, probably. Oh, your friend DJ Wubber has just started watching. Hi, guys!
So, alright,
we are ready?
It's definitely not because my iPod kind of died.
We ready?
Yeah.
In a sec.
I don't want Trumbeaks!
Why not?
Because I have two cannon.
What's wrong with a good old Trumbeak?
Because I'm bringing my Talonflame over from fucking my Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire.
I will wreck your fucking Talonflame.
A Talonflame is fast as fuck. Dude, I forgot to look at the speed stats and what the nature was. You good? Okay.
Yep.
If we want to do bomb or anything, let me know and I'll let one of you two load it up. Because it's not going to give us bomb because I have it disabled and I'm searching.
Yeah. Why'd you got a bomb disabled then?
Bomb is kind of like, I don't like how it plays, and it kind of is bullshit to try and separate into two locations because it can be almost impossible to get at times. And me and my friend were running into some stupid bullshit, so me and a group of my friends just disabled bombs.
I just hope we find more hostage because I like the hostage ones.
I could always just disable secure and we can always find hostages.
Just like, no! Yes, hostage.
So that's what we do. If there's a group of three, we all just disable sure, one. We all just disable one. All but one. One has bomb, one has security, or one has hostage. We all get ready to select multiplayer, and we all just click A at the same time, and whichever one it is who got it first.
Oh my god.
Just so! I don't want Trumbeak! I have to go back to the original island yet and catch all the Pokemon off that. So, I do have to go back anyway, Wubber. So, I was looking at it.
Yeah.
I have to go and catch...
Eight.
Okay. I have to catch the rest of all the Pokemon on the island. I should just do that. I should start on Shut up! Because whatever the first island is, a lot of the Pokemon carry over. Yeah, carry over to other islands anyway. So...
Oh.
Hello.
Who was holding right trigger?
Walking away. No, it wasn't holding right trigger. It was the guy who just started shooting randomly.
Everybody! I know someone did not just put up... What the fuck?
I don't fuck with you.
You coming in here or not? Fuck off. Biohazard container. You're in there, stay in there. Down to 10 seconds. Fuck off, Paul! No, I'm about 5 seconds from shooting him in the face.
Reloading. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
How's this going?
Doorway barricade!
Just saying, Josh, there was a drone where your dick is now.
Oh.
There was a drone right there. And can you move your bleeding shield? Because there's a bleeding trap there.
Wubber, move! You gotta move your character, they can shoot you through that little vent.
Oh, shit. Oh, well, I have to move now anyway because they broke my thing. They broke my drone.
Is Pulse in there?
They're literally just outside that door.
Oh, are they all recruits? Guys, I'm scared.
Maybe.
They're coming!
That's what
swapping mags!
They're under there. I can't see. Okay. Prevent further access to biohazard container. Securing the container. Watch it, Wubber, they're right there!
No.
I'm dead.
All friendlies were eliminated. You get to see me die. They threw a grenade on me.
You're saying, Gold, I may have shot you in the back a couple of times since you walked in front of my bullets.
You're an asshole.
Who took my food? John Ebar! So I think next week is the GIGN's charm, which means, Ruby, you need to get the Ubisoft Club, because Montaigne is a GIGN, and it's going to be win 10 matches with them.
I've already got the Ubisoft Club.
Yeah, well, if you activate GIGN and you win 10 matches while using Montaigne, you get the Twitch drone as a charm. I already finished sledges before anyone in the comments and that are asking me, did you finish the sledge stuff in that? More than likely they're not going to, but much rather just address it anyway.
Well, since there's only four people watching.
This goes up on YouTube! I export the stream and I edit it.
Locate the biohazard container.
I export the stream, I keep the full stream private, and then I edit the... I export the stream twice. So everyone's getting a little bit background knowledge of how I do my YouTube. So I stream what I want to stream.
In the same place.
Okay. So I stream the same. I stream my video. I stream this, and then when the stream is done, I export the stream twice. One stream is exported into full. The full stream is just exported and privatized. On the other hand, it's the second stream that I export. It exports as 15-minute parts that are all private, and then I edit the 15-minute parts down into "You see me, don't you? Fuck." Proceed to biohazard container. And then I export.
I think they've just seen Mike. Yeah.
And then I export the 15-minute pieces. Not export it. I edit down the 15-minute parts into 30-minute parts, and then as they're going live, I name them, I title them, all that other stuff, and then it's just they're live. It takes a little bit for me to do the way I want it, but. I'm on the wrong side. Fuck.
Uses got a shield, apparently.
Yeah. Fuse starts with the shield, but I took off the shield for an LMG.
Oh, God, lag.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how bad was the lag?
Well, I got rubber banded. Well, I witnessed that. Two in front of me.
Valve's dead.
See you on other side. One in front of me. Securing the container once
the threat is neutralized. Ruby, stay in the corner. Stay in the corner. I have an eye on you. If you stay in the corner and they come up to you, I can shoot them. Are they moving to you?
No, they're staying in the corner. One's on top of the flowers.
Hey, Wubber.
One's on top of the flowers right there.
Okay. Wubber, I'm coming around the front. Can you get him? Shit, Echo's still alive, and I was spotted.
Right in front of me. Literally in front of me.
Oh, Echo was on the other side of the wall, behind.
I can't kill him. Operator remaining. Ruby, just stay there. Stay there. You can do this. Sit there for a minute 40 with just right bumper.
I believe in you.
You're at full health, you got this.
I believe
He's gonna run out of ammo and he's gonna have to knife you. Now you're securing the objective, see? He can't leave the room. He's the last one in the room. You're fine. Disto Echo is still alive.
Yep, Echo is still alive. It's just this recruit in the room.
Echo was in front, like, through the room in front of you to the left a bit. What's he doing? Just put down some barbed wire next to
you. Oh.
Echo won me. Echo can block my, stop my shield.
That's BS!
That was smart, though.
I didn't know Echo could do that. In the back of my mind, I'm kind of like, oh, is Echo going to be able to take him out of his shield, though? You see, if we killed Echo's drone, it would have been great.
If Josh killed Echo, it would have been even better.
I didn't even know Echo was there. I was after the recruit that was in the plant.
Yeah, so was I. If I had killed the recruit, we could have got it.
You know what I should have done? Whilst he was playing the barbed wire, I should have just gone, pulled out the pistol and bing bing.
Yeah.
But my fucking finger's now killing me.
Yeah. Oh, and by the way, I kind of forgot to say one thing. Yeah, you wouldn't have been holding it for a minute 40. Because you would have been infinitely contesting.
Yeah.
So we would have been just sitting here until one of you two gave up. Whoa, what the fuck, dude?
Yeah, he's been doing that a few times.
What the fuck, Ruby?
Ruby?
I didn't even shoot him!
You sh- but
he- I didn't even sh-
oh.
Oh, shit.
Ruby's gonna die next round if we win. Night pulse.
Ruby, you just wrote yourself a death wish.
You better send that guy a message saying I am so fucking sorry.
I will after fl- There's another drone here.
No, it's not. Oh, he left. He left. It's okay.
I'm not gonna die!
Loading mag!
We're ready for company.
Hell. My nose itches like fucking hell right now and I don't know why. No, my spot, fuckboy. Time to be
efficient. I'm using my drone. Oh, there's a.
My nose itches.
Oh, they're up top. They're coming down the stairs on the left. There's fuse on the left. They're going over to the right.
Yeah, Ruby, I hear him on my right.
Oh, shit. They destroyed my drone.
We have an issue.
Okay.
Above us! Above us! I'm dead.
You don't have to shout.
Friendly operator remaining.
Yes, I do. How else are you going to hear me on the other side of the room?
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
We got to make it as realistic as possible. You were on the other side
that
of the room.
So bad.
Yeah. Because Ruby killed the pulse.
Tango down.
Tango down. Jesus Christ.
Oh, my. You're dead.
Fuck my eye. Now my eye hurts. Fuck. Great, sinuses are acting up then.
Now every time I'm going to get killed, I'm going to just say, tango down.
There we go. I have been live. That is command. That is not the one I wanted. This is what I wanted. I also need to go to the bathroom. Which means I will be right back. I'm going to back this out.
I believe in Steve.
I will be right back.
Okay. I need to... I need to save up so much renown. I need to get about 15k. Right, 9.5k I need. I'm never going to get that much. Oh, that skin looks horrible on that gun. No.
What was that?
I have elephant on one of my skins and it looks horrible. Yeah, let's have a gold pistol.
Fucking cold, there's goddamn balls out here.
Aw, oh, boy.
Man up. To the feet.
I live in Ohio.
So, Gold, you said you were editing this, right?
Yeah.
You may enjoy the little segment I just did while you were all AFK.
What did you do?
You'll see when you're editing this.
1 hour, 22 minutes. Okay, so when I end the stream, I'm coming back here and I'm seeing what you did. Well, I usually cut out my entire breaks anyway. The only time they're going to see what happened is in the full stream. Oh, good. Now that's going to bother my nose. My dad's doing cleaning upstairs and he's using some bleach. And it's sinking down into the... it's sinking down through the floor.
I'll say this now. Add your breaks. Add this one break just because it was random.
The only... this break is going to be in air still, but it's just going to be in the full stream when I make it live. I cut the stream editing out because I don't know how long I'm usually gone, so... I'll see what it is, and if anything, I'll cut after you do it.
You weren't gone too long, to be honest.
No. But you got to remember, I'm walking... My big ass is walking in front of a camera. So. God damn, how much bleach did that son of a bitch use? Holy crap.
Five bottles.
Fucking smells like it. It's seeping through the floor. Well, not... Like, the smell is seeping through the floor.
Yeah, not the actual... No, bleach.
The bleach...
Just little drops of bleach are dropping from his camera.
Komala.
King Killer.
Morel. I did evolve my Moriel last night too.
Yeah, Rick. At some point we should have a Pokemon battle.
You want my legit team?
Yeah, your legit team. I've nearly evolved all my Pokemon.
Minus Lunala.
From them we will. Yeah, get rid of your Lunala.
Lunala's actually not even in my team right now. Because I'm working on leveling up other Pokemon. Fact. We're defending first. Makes me wonder if they do SWAT. What's going to be used for SWAT? Probably Pulse's Scanner. Dun 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 dun. Gotta go into my Pokemon Center because I still have the Serena on me, which I don't need on me anymore. Because I only have Serena on me to evolve it. Hmm.
biohazard container.
We need to not do anything. You know what? I think I'm gonna work on my Sandy Geist.
We start playing.
I know. I was just switching something out real quick. This isn't a bad room. I gotta go up here and kill who this mute thing. Let me reinforce this before we end up breaking it.
5 seconds left.
Get into the basement!
Biohazard container located.
Get down here! Get down here! Get down here! Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on, Ruby! You gotta move! 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 You're coming down! Come down! Who's coming down? Who's coming down? Mute! You coming down? Nope. Okay. Fuck it.
He's ripping it down, Rick.
Fuck. I'll get it in a minute.
They're here. Oh.
Well, bro, are they how are they right there, right there, or am I good to fucking put a barricade up? I'm putting a barricade up.
Barricade up.
Oh, we're going to heal. No, man, he's healing up.
Oh, it's just us three. Wubber, keep an eye on that doorway. Tell me when to fire underneath.
I can't, like, shock him anymore.
I don't care. I just need you as a lookout.
Yeah, they're right there, near the door. They're just around the corner from it. He's stepping back. Oh, there's another. Oh,
good.
There's two of them here.
There's a jammer there, it doesn't matter. Ooh.
He's down. There's a guy near him near enough to him to revive him. He's crawling back to the room.
Wubber.
But careful, there's another guy in the room just ahead.
No, look what I'm doing. Like, come in under my castle wall and look what I'm doing.
Yeah, just staring through.
Josh, come back.
Yeah. Oh, there's one just standing there. Oh, he's moved now.
Wubber, get above my door. And stay camoed?
Yep.
Don't move. Wait till your thing charges and I'll hit him.
It's got two. I just need to wait for one to charge.
He's trying to fucking pop his thermite. I know it. And to get anywhere near where the jammer is, I'm going to shoot him first.
He's right around the corner. Like, to
I know.
The right. Or
I know. It's
the right.
Thermite. It's the thermite infused.
Two. He's putting it on the wall. He's putting it on the door.
He's dead. Last operator standing. Come on, D-bag.
Okay, I got the other.
Where is he?
I lost
is he outside?
Him. I think he's gone outside. Fine. Yeah, I think he went outside.
Okay. No, he's here. He's come back.
No, he's still outside. He's staring at this. He's staring through the door, though.
That was me, D-bag!
I was shooting the drone!
It doesn't matter, there's a jammer right there next to the wall! Alright, Wubber, am I good to put up another drone? Oh, another. I'm putting up another armor panel.
Oh no, he's coming towards. Yeah, you have time.
Move!
I just saw him go past the front. Okay, he's right there. To the right. Oh, he's running back out.
Yeah, it's 30 seconds. It's 30 seconds. Just keep an eye on my doors. What, Ruby,
I'm
you got an eye down there?
Up. He's coming. He's right in front. Yep. He's right in front. He's going back out the front. He's still in the front. He's still in the front. He's going
let
in the
him,
room just
let,
in front of your
Wubber,
door.
Wubber, let him come to the door. Let him come to my door.
What if I went behind?
Oh, no, he's gone. 10 seconds left, mate. Okay. Come on. Him.
We win. We weren't letting him get anywhere near
what
there.
I'm doing. Please show what I'm doing.
I
oh,
see his
no.
feet.
Mine was so much more fun.
Oh, it was a fucking D-bag!
I was flying up and down, like in front of him, shocked.
I'm
like,
sorry. I was a fucking D-bag, and I fucking love it. I don't care. That was great. You have to admit, I wasn't letting him get anywhere near that to shoot the jammer. Like, they had to come in front of my wall to shoot the jammer.
Yeah.
And I wasn't letting them.
I kept making them run back outside. Every time they came near, I just, like, disorientated them. They just ran.
You disorientated them the one time, and I ripped down my barricade. I was going to go after him. I should have finished.
Yeah.
No, that was great. I hope they're not in the same area.
That was great work.
Guess what, guys? They're in the same area.
And they're killing each other.
They had a frost. They have a castle. Is the castle going to do the same thing? Or are they about to shoot the rook?
Well, they barricaded it. Someone's watching it.
They can't! They can't do the same thing we were doing because we had a mute. Let's see. They had a Jaeger. Who was the other guy they killed?
10 seconds to go.
He's teabagging next to me.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Oh, here we go. It was a Jaeger and an Echo. They killed the Echo. We got this, boys!
Did you see me and that guy just dancing with him?
So you know what I'm going to do?
Oh, we shot it!
Yeah, I'm going to go into the front door. I'm going to go in through the front door if you two want to go with me.
Yeah, I'll come with you.
Because I'm going to fuse.
Ibana.
I'm chill.
I'm going to fucking fuse it. That's why.
You do your thing. Shit. They gon' die. Shit.
I have you covered. Stay close.
I thought he said...
How dare they? You're alright, Ruby. You're alright.
I'm just blazing.
Ooh.
Took him, stun grenade.
Careful, Rick. Don't move.
Do it! Do it! Do it, Habana!
Oh! Clear. I'll go in first.
No, don't even go in, Actually, go in and stand at the top of the stairs. Go in and stop at the
hostile activity, neutralize the threat.
I'm going in.
I just saw someone move.
Okay. I lit up Rook for half health.
He's there in front of me.
Securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Swapping mag.
You guys got this. Operator standing. Nice. Where was Frost? I don't know. No.
Why did I get it?
Frost is like, I got this. Oh, wait. I don't have this.
We are smashing this.
Please go mute again. Yes! Hellbat. Hellbat's got it in his mind. He know if we're in that area. Please let us be in the same area, too. Because we will do the same exact shit we did last time. I will sit there.
We will do the same. We will find a way to do the same thing, even if we're in a different place.
Yeah, it's mute.
No, the only really well we can do it is that staircase. I've tried it in other areas.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the
This isn't a bad room, actually. Why did Wubber?
Deploying jammer.
Why did you do that?
Yes.
I'm ripping it down.
Just why not? You scumbag.
I have the armor panel!
I didn't know you were castle.
Get in here. I saw the drone. Got it. Get in here.
No,
are
I'm
you
staying
out
here.
You're getting armor paneled out if you stay out there.
Yeah, I'll stay here. It's fine. Armor panel me out.
5 seconds remaining.
Okay, what needs to be reinforced still? Perfect.
This wall here, majorly.
I got one more. I got your back. I just realized something. Look above this room real quick when you're done, Ruby.
Oh.
Is there? No. Okay. No. That's fine. That's wood planks, but... So they might be able to, but... That wasn't what I said. I was looking for a basic area.
Oh, Roy just sent me a message. What's he want?
To join?
Yo. Screw you.
Ubi.
Wait, did we already shoot him?
Yeah, they breached already.
Where, up, down, or, like, the wall?
Right in our area, like, the front door.
Okay, I'm coming in and I'll try to... Oh, shit. Oh, there! Okay.
You have entered the controlled area. Leave now.
No one saw that. Ruby, you did not see me... You did not see me be a scumbag.
Oh, okay, that's
cool. Everybody can watch it on the stream.
Oh, they breached into my room.
Wubber! I'm not Wubber. Roy, Ruby, whatever the fuck the R name is!
Yes, Ruby. Oh shit, careful. They have a Blackbeard as well. It's a Thermite and Blackbeard.
Oh, that Blackbeard got fucked.
Nice. Okay, Thermite's left.
One friendly operator remaining.
Wait. He has to come through that door. I hear him. He's trying to trigger the Thermite next to you. You're fine. That jammer's up, so you're fine. There's no good camera. It's gonna be a standoff. It's gonna get down here. Oh. Shh. Keep an eye on that door. He's moving up. Now!
Oh, yes.
Ooh. I'm still using Sneasel when I don't need to right now because I already got the Razor Claw that I needed.
I'm using fucking Pinsir.
I repeat, my fucking Sneasel fucking one shot got me that Razor Claw.
Lucky though.
When does Fomantis evolve?
30? I don't actually know.
Alright, that's fine. It was just like, I was like with Ruby, and you could see it if you watched the face cam. It was just like, I was clenching, like, Jesus!
Oh my god, are you gonna be sick?
No.
That is not normal.
What, the burping or that sound?
Both.
That's
well,
general.
The sound, really.
The sound, no, that's just
hold
normal.
Up. I just hear Jesus! I don't know. Oh my god.
I'll just chop it off.
We starting? Secure area? Ooh.
Yeah.
Is Magby and Elekid version exclusives? Like Magmar and Electabuzz was?
No.
They're not? Yeah, okay. I'm gonna go castle.
You can get a Magby at the bottom of the volcano, and you can get a Elekid.
Oh god, this place is gonna be trapped as fuck.
At the power plant, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay.
Power plant.
Where do I get a type null in a Cosmog?
Post-game, if you want the type null, go back to the top of the Aether Foundation and talk to Gladion, then he'll give you one.
Okay.
And if you want a Cosmog, go to the Altar of Moon, or Altar of Sun, whichever
we
your altar is, with... Actually, yours will be Altar of Moon, with Lunala, and then go through and go to Lake of Sun?
Okay.
Or lake, whatever the lake is when you go through. So go to... Once you go to the Altar of Moon,
where are
you'll
we?
See what I mean.
Guys! Why are we not barricading the, lake. Guys, barricade the garage doors.
Literally, the garage doors literally take everything.
It's priority.
Yeah.
Ruby, get in here if you're getting in here.
Give me a sec. Check in every... Yep, we're good.
They just tried to get in there.
Ow!
Mountain!
They're gonna come through the other side, we're gonna be distracted.
Dude, that fucking... I think... Oh, I got shot behind? What? Oh, fuck. Do we have Doc? Nope. Ruby's dead. What the fuck? When did Ruby die?
I died! Oh, I got shot by the monolith.
Ride the door. Mountain. Ride the door.
The drone in with you. Shoot that drone, yeah.
It doesn't matter, Twitch is dead.
Fuck. Blackbeard got me through that tiny gap.
Fuck! I took out his shield, I heard it break. So, okay, so... I want to go to...
Mountain's dead!
What? What happened?
Mountain's dead.
Nitro cell.
Oh. So... It's Capkin versus Blackbeard, and that's the only area Blackbeard can come in at. So if he's careful. He's only got one shield left. Because yeah. I broke his first one. I heard it break. He's doing the right thing. He's not in yet.
He's going to get him through that hole on the right.
Yeah, I know. Or not.
Or not.
Biohazard container. Yes! Damn!
He should have gone to that hole.
Malemi, melee. Nope, Aether Paradise. Go back to the Aether Paradise. Okay.
Flight to the Aether Paradise. Do I want... Oh, this is secure an area. I'm going big, bad, black... I was going to go Blackbeard. And that's what I started saying. I was like, nah, I'm going to go Fuse.
Shield.
Shield.
Ash fuse thermite.
So basically any sort of breach.
And buck. Pretty much, yeah.
So basically...
Buck's good for breaching.
Buck's got the big ass shotgun. I have the fucking... Yep. Oh, you wanna hide? Boom, boom. Plus I got the fucking LMG of death. The biohazard container. I thought my phone was going off. Capkin, I know where they are.
Upstairs.
Sure?
Yeah, well, since...
Yeah, right. If ever you manage to get upstairs. Streaming for your DS or something, you're definitely streaming a Pokemon Battle.
Bye, Val. Fuck you. Oh, they're in the kids' room. Okay, I can do this. I'm over!
Okay, I'm in the bathroom and they don't know where I am.
Alright, I'm going to the child room. As long as Ash does not blow a hole in it, I'm going to fuse the area because Castle barricaded the window. Which means they cannot shoot through me. Okay, yeah, so he castle barricaded.
Oh my god. That sounded painful.
Watch that, Ruby. Do not jump over that yet.
I'm not. I see him both right in front of me.
I died. Cool. I was trying to shoot him, and I still died. He's at one health. Ruby, kick his ass.
What, the guy in front of me?
Oh, no. No, no, not him. I hear a nitro cell behind you. Never mind. So, Ruby, about me warning you about that nitro cell.
Bit late.
You did hear the beep, 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 beep.
No!
You're deaf as fuck.
No, when I've got gunfire hitting my shield at the same time.
I heard it with gunfire hitting your shield. I was watching you. That's not an excuse. Gladion. There you are.
One friendly operator remaining.
You just received. They're coming for you.
One yeah, was outside, yeah. And I was like, if I can get this guy dead, I have a chance.
So, type null. He changes attributes, right?
Yeah. No, Seal Valley does. You have to evolve type null.
Okay.
You evolve him through friendship.
No. I'll add type null to my party then.
I might actually make... Oh, I should pick.
Fuck Fomantis.
I was eventually going to evolve Fomantis, but then I might evolve Savali, because I might make Savali my basic team.
It's basically a non-legendary Arceus.
You received a whole
please
stack
place,
of memory
please
drives.
Please place your cameras at least, John. Castle, can you barricade? Yep, you already did it.
10 seconds.
I couldn't because fucking Doc behind my ass was fucking doing a big bad motherfucker.
5 seconds and counting.
I hear it. Where is it?
Protect the biohazard container at all costs. Stand clear.
Fucking be back. Alright guys, I got this.
Ambush set. Stay clear.
Up. Oh, I'm down to 3 viewers now. Which means Wubber or your phone turned off.
Oh no, I've
no. Mine's still up.
That's weird. Why did I drop to 3?
They're in here. They're in my room.
Well, I see how that went. Great. I'm a hide. Trying to. There we go! I got onto it! I got the bug done. Hey. Ruby, I'm above you.
Okay.
Oh, I fell. Shit.
Everybody need healing now.
Well, one does, but it's the kind of healing you can't provide.
They're coming to my room.
Oh.
Ah, shit, the shooting through my wall.
Oh, yeah. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ruby? Ruby, my window's gone! Josh, look at my stream!
Every time!
Josh, look at the stream! Please watch this! Watch this! I'm like, oh, I died. I don't care. I was like, what? Oh man, that was great. Protect it.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
You got fucked.
Securing the biohazard container.
You got wrecked, mate.
I was last alive, and I killed two.
Well, I got every time. My window broke. Every time I die, as soon as you say it.
Well, I see that Gladion is now. I see where Gladion says I'm going to challenge the Pokemon. I heard it has a very strong champion. I'm like, oh, fuck. Well. So, Gladion and how and who else can challenge me when I go through the Pokemon League?
Plumeria, or whatever the Team Skull admin.
Okay, so Plumeria.
And two others?
Is it Guza and the Professor?
There's someone you probably won't know. And
is it red and blue?
I
is it red and blue?
Other.
Is it red and blue? It's red and blue.
The biohazard
no, it's not. I guarantee it's not.
They challenge
well,
you together.
I don't know who the last person
they're in the garage.
Is, so potentially maybe, but I know there's someone.
They've got jammers up.
But red and blue might, I'm not sure. I doubt it though. I think they're just stuck to the battle.
Garage with jammers.
I found it, don't worry. Hi, Mr. Capkin.
10 seconds to go.
Die. Don't do it. I don't think they barricaded it at all. So if we hurry, we might be able to make it in there.
They have.
No, they didn't. They didn't do that one.
Of them.
They didn't
watch out,
Gemma,
though.
Ash, get it.
There's one beside. That blew up, didn't it? Ash's thing exploded.
Yeah. Ruby, back up! Back the fuck up! I have a fucking LMG on your back! Okay, just sit there.
One right in front of me where the stuff is and blocking the door.
Okay, I'm getting behind you, Ruby.
While you guys put pressure there, I'm gonna go round.
Fine.
Let me know when you start spraying or whatever with your LMG.
Behind the car.
He's dead. I'm reloading.
Another one behind the car.
I hear a nitro shell. Back up, Ruby.
So that's our teammate's one. I know that. The teammate's just playing.
No, we can't have nitro cells.
Yes, we can.
No, we can't. Nitro cells are enemy only. Or defending only.
One right there. Over there.
What killed me? Bandit, you're a D-bag. Oh, hey.
Josh, over there.
I heard someone upstairs.
No, all three are in the garage. All three are in the garage. Frost is coming your way, though. We're tagging who they are. Watch it. You have another one coming your way. Nice. He's in the corner. We got him tagged. He's distracted on Ruby. I have him tagged. Ruby,
Trap got me.
No, Trap got him.
Okay. Yeah, Trap got me.
They're going to go kill him now. Nope. Ruby.
Ruby, try and come over to me. Oh, no.
Don't. Sit in the doorway. Don't! There's an EDD behind you! Don't go behind it! Don't go get Wubber. There's an EDD right behind you.
Oh, I can't see that, so... Sorry.
I see it. I see the thing sticking out, that's why.
Yeah, I'm just...
Ruby,
here.
If you can take your shield down...
I wish
down
there was
front.
A way for me to, like, pr- cryo.
No, I can't.
Shit.
That EDD is the only thing blocking me.
Yeah, I can see the EDD on his screen. He's about to bleed out.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, he's bled out. One friendly.
I see him behind the car.
I see him. He's right in front of me.
Now, if you're smart and you can drop your shield and shoot him and you think you can do it, do it.
I'd wait.
Wait till he gets closer. Is he going to go drop barbed wire at your feet? He's going to drop barbed wire at your feet.
Not even at your feet, just...
He's going to electrify it. He's going to electrify it. Shoot him now! Shoot him now! Nope. Okay, wait till he starts to plant it. Wait,
I will not have time to react.
Wait till he starts to plant it.
It takes too long to, like, put it down.
He's backing away.
10 seconds remaining.
I see where he is.
As long as you're in there, there's time, isn't there?
Yeah, it's contesting. It'll be an infinite contesting.
The sound it makes.
That's...
Get back up.
You have to reload, don't you?
Yep.
Just hold it as long as you can.
Stab him.
No,
if I could stab.
He has to drop his shield to stab.
You can't while he's doing that.
I think he's out of ammo.
Yeah, but he's gonna instantly stab him.
I know. Oh, he wasn't out of ammo. Fucking great.
Get trapped, Josh.
I know. We can still do it. Maybe he'll give up.
You won't give up.
I wish he would. He'll put it just into overtime. He won't lose the game. Now. Oh, don't reload yet. I think he's trying to taunt you. I see him over there. Oh, he's gonna try and barbed wire you again. Oh, he's gonna try and barbed wire you so he can shock it and kill you that way. Damn!
How did he get behind me?
It was quicker. He moves quicker than you do because you have a giant shield. That was really fucking close, too. I give it credit. That was just, like, the constant, like... I knew what he was planning.
If only I didn't get stuck.
Yeah, I knew what he was planning. He was gonna kill you by shocking you to death. That was what his plan was.
Again,
that was
Josh,
an intense game!
Trapped.
I know.
That was a fucking
was
intense
so
ass game.
I took out two of them. And then, when I was going for the third...
You took out two,
like,
of them,
okay.
Got trapped, and then the EOD was there, I'm like...
Yeah.
I can't do that.
You were about to go in there, and then I looked and I was like, wait, stop! There's an EDD right
EOD
behind
were,
you.
If that was not there.
Even if that wasn't there, I wouldn't be able to revive you because you would have just shot me straight in the back as soon as I went for you.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'll be right back. I'm going for a piss.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll back us out.
Alright, sweet. That was such a good game.
That was such an intense game, too. It's like, because once he grabbed the other barbed wire, I'm like, oh, he's going to shock him, isn't he? He's going to force him to move. I knew he was going to get forced to move eventually. 2 hours. Okay. I'm going to head to... I have to go get a Lunala. Can I fly from in here?
Yeah.
Nope. I have to go grab Lunala and head to the Temple of the Moon. And then in there's a Cosmog. Do I just catch it, or is it...
No. When you get to the altar of Moon, which I think is your altar, with Lunala, you'll see something, and then once you see that, interact, then you will go to the lake once you have interacted.
Then I'm gonna get rid of Sandy Geist.
Cosmog.
I'm gonna get rid of my Sandy Geist for Lunala.
Alright. We'll start in a minute. I'm just gonna go do something real quick on Pokemon.
At the moment, I'm just beating Vulpix to a pulp.
Are you feeding your Pinsir?
Maybe.
Charizard,
you love my Pinsir so much.
Fuck you.
The Temple of the Moon is not... Is it Pony Island? Yes. Altar of the Moon.
Altar of the Moon. It is the Altar of the Moon.
So, over the next week, I'm actually going to be streaming stuff a lot more.
Yeah.
And that's because, I might be... I still don't know. I'm very iffy on if I want to stream Dead Rising 4, because it might end up being, like, ReCore, where I streamed ReCore, everything came out, and then it's like a... You know, that might be not a bad idea. When I finish Watch Dogs 2, finish up my ReCore playthrough. God knows I'm not...
Oh, my God.
I haven't finished that. I haven't even gotten the gorilla. I know that much.
Oh, I have. Oh, I call my gorilla Harambe.
You want to know what's funny about that? It's a banned word in my chat. Well, no, the meme pisses me off. Yeah, but I'm from Ohio, and it pisses me off because we all don't like it being a meme. I mean,
well,
it was a tragedy
for us.
Anyway.
Because it fucking destroys everything, and Harambe should have. Harambe, rip in peace. It's the last thing I can do.
There's a strange distortion there, but you don't see able to traverse it now. Does Lunala have to be first in my party?
Nope.
How come I can't traverse it now?
You should be able to. Did you interact with it?
There's a strange distortion in the air, but you don't seem able to traverse it now. Does it have to be...
You will need my Solgaleo.
I need Solgaleo
for it. Yeah.
Okay.
I'll let you borrow Solgaleo and then you can do it.
Let's do it after I'm done streaming then.
Right.
Yeah, then I can get in there, get the Cosmog, and then just walk out. So Cosmog has its own set of evolution, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I would like to say this is the correct
Solgaleo from it.
What?
You can get both legends.
How?
Cosmog.
Cosmog evolves into it?
Yeah, Cosmog evolves into both. But if you want the Solgaleo, you'll have to trade it to me, and then I'll evolve it. And then I'll trade it back.
Okay, that's fine. So I can have, like, an army of Lunalas.
Yeah, you could just have, like, two Lunalas if you want. Or you could have...
Okay, so
Lunala
that means if I... That means I can have... Solgaleo, and that means doing so will be, I will be able to change both times whenever I want.
Whenever, yeah, just have both of them on you.
All right, I'm gonna catch a Cosmog then. Do you want me to catch? Do you have Lunala?
No, I have my own Cosmog. I haven't leveled him up though.
Yeah, so when I catch my Cosmog, do you want to just trade our Cosmogs to each other since they'll get the XP boosts and we can just evolve it that way? Okay. Oh, I see how this is going.
Oh, we joined the game midway.
Yeah. So you know what?
And they're fucking fighting outside.
I'm still on a loading screen.
Let me switch.
Oh my god.
I'm in Festival Plaza. I'm going to connect to the internet. I'll trade you Lunala for Solgaleo.
Oh, Salandit's evolving.
Nice!
Salandit.
While we're in there, trade me my Salandite bat.
I'll give you.
Oh, we're playing.
Yep.
Your
game will be saved. Is that okay? Yes, saving. I loved this version of the game more than the gems. I did think it was different, and I didn't think I was gonna actually like it. When I was heard that there's no gems by the way, I'm like, what?
I was like that.
I was like, I wasn't sure.
gems.
But I will say this. It was totally worth not having gems. I loved how it played. I breezed through it because I got all three starters, like, right off the bat. Because James fucking traded me a Rowlet and an egg of a Rowlet, and he traded me the Popplio.
You're a scumbag.
So, I am a scumbag. That is not even up for debate. I will say it. I am a scumbag. That was fucking great.
If I beat you.
It didn't help that the second island was water, grass, and fire.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, okay, I'm in the water. Go, Rowlet. Oh, I'm in the fire. Go, Popplio. Oh, I'm in the grass. Go, Litten. I don't remember what their second evolutions were. Brionne. It was Brionne, Dartrix, and... Who was the fire?
Torracat.
Torracat, yeah. Scroll through it, make sure you don't see any fucking drones anywhere. Heading up. Should I kill the recruit?
Is he even not playing?
Oh, they took it out.
Oh, that dude's dead.
No!
Oh, that... Wubber! I'm dead.
Operator remaining. Protect the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
That was... I watched the kill cam from that, and that was a good kill. Failure. He lobbed a impact grenade, and it instantly, like, destroyed the whole thing.
Ruby got uber fucked in the background.
I spoke from all the directions.
Oh, I want that hat!
What for? Black guy?
Yeah, I want that hat!
Blackbeard. Yeah.
Are you in Festival Plaza?
Just in a fight. I'll go there in a sec.
Oh, I want that hat!
I want the hat! There's Josh.
On it.
Festival Plaza. Do, do, do.
Trade.
Connect to.
Oh! We get XP boost! Renown boost, I mean.
Renown.
Ooh. Still a boost! Scarabus, Scarabus, do the fandango.
Let me know when you're in.
I'm just getting in now.
Alright. Yes. I'm gonna get yelled at for playing Pokemon while I should be playing the game. I know what's gonna happen. Like, why are you playing Pokemon? You need to be focusing on the game! I'm dead.
Well, I'm doing both.
Yeah,
I'm doing both.
God damn, it's so fucking cold over here. Oh.
Yeah, I'll just accept
Ruby!
It.
Yeah. Oh.
You're... He's
we
like,
have
yeah.
two recruits.
Oh. Ruby's like, what? Oh, never mind. I yell Ruby, yeah. And he's like, what's up? Oh. And he immediately realizes what he did. So, here. Let's trade the Salandite first. Skadoosh! Dickweed!
I'll skadoosh your boosh. That's right, you heard me.
Can I fucking kill this so it shuts up?
Yeah.
Probably shouldn't have done that though. That could have told us when they were there.
Seconds remaining. 5 seconds.
I found them.
Fuck! He found it at the last fucking second.
Oh, Rick,
I tried
shooting
it.
To break it. Can you pull it back?
Hurry up!
Up!
Don't shoot the recruit. Barricaded.
Oh no, they're breaking in.
Oh, I thought that was
That was pretty bullshit.
Try. Finally, last operator standing.
I took one with me, motherfuckers! I brought one with me!
All friendlies were eliminated.
Needed to bring a few more than one.
Yeah, but I was kind of fucked. The dude was fucking hellbent on killing me.
Didn't care if you were through a wall or not.
How loud am I?
I don't think you're that loud.
No, I think it's good. Oh, I'm gonna select. For before I get yelled at, like, we're just selecting. We're still trading. That's right. Lunala. You can have my Lunala. And I need your Solgaleo.
Yeah, I just traded you a Starly.
I needed your Solgaleo.
Yeah, I'll give you a Solgaleo. Just trade me the Starly back.
I was like, wait, what? That's an unfair. So you'll have. So this way you won't have to borrow mine or James's Lunala now. And I don't have to borrow
anyone's.
Well,
anyone. At some
so
point
good.
I will. Like, until I get my own Lunala.
What do you think I'm about to go do? I'm about to get my own Cosmog and we're going to trade our Cosmog so I can get you a Lunala.
Yeah.
Because all
I'll
I literally
you
have
to do is Cosmog now.
Okay. I'll look at it when I'm done.
I'll give you Solgaleo and Cosmog.
Okay. Ruby?
Yeah, just give me 2 secs.
I found damn shit.
Yeah, I hear a jammer. Stay downstairs.
Yeah, I got jammed. They're in the fucking car park.
5 seconds before insertion. Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
I'm on it. Shit. Where are we? Okay. Wubber and
yes.
Ruby, follow me.
Okay, I'm just throw my DS on charge. Okay.
So did I. I had to throw mine on the charger. We're going up and around.
Alright.
Because I know the map easy enough that I know how to get to the car parking garage
Ruby,
where we
can
spawn.
I just slap your butt a bit?
No, we're gonna need him. Please don't.
I was only gonna slap his butt a bit. There.
Don't touch my butt.
Oh, he's over here.
Yeah, that's just where we're heading too, so be careful. Okay. Don't you get down here, Ruby. You know you can fast descent? Yeah, I was gonna say. Alright, you're gonna... Don't go down there yet, Wubber. Ruby, extend your shield, go down the little ramp, turn and... Yeah, do that. Back up, and then... Okay, now fall to the either side. Alright. I'm behind you. Okay, I don't see them, and that's what scares me. So hold up, I'm gonna send a drone in. Wubber, get out of Wubber. Ruby, it's up to you two. Just cover. Okay, go in. You guys are fine to go in. There's no one in the garage.
How far
got
have
it!
You gone in?
That tell you? The mute, watch it, Ruby. The mute's watching that door. So, Wubber, move. I'm gonna mow that fucking door down. The mute's dead. Get in there. No one else is in there yet. But watch it. Ruby, go in. Be careful.
Oh, no, I'm dead. She got through the left door. Left door. Found it.
Ruby, just sitting in there. Get in the corner and sit.
Nice.
You got it, Ruby. You got it.
Gonna be left. Left.
Two in front of me.
He's behind you.
Shit. Sit in the corner. There's still one left. Beside you, there's still another person.
Coming down.
Habana's coming
for you.
He's
gonna come over to you soon.
Tag him with your bump. Don't forget you have the D left. Yeah, tag him where he knows they are. There's body armor that you can grab right there. Don't turn. Don't turn. Stay right there.
You don't even have to move. Just hold.
Come on, Habana. He's going for you. Don't worry. Habana sees it.
Shoot.
Oh, well, God. You're fucked. Okay, you're fucked.
Habana could have shot him so much sooner.
We had that. We fucking had that. Oh, you wanted it. Okay, so I need to trade you the starly.
Well, you can keep the starly if you want. Trade me something else if you want.
No, I didn't want the starly. I didn't know where starly was, and I forgot I had starly in my party. Hey, I had Lunala in my party. Oh. It's definitely contested.
There's a shocking guy in here.
No. Yeah.
You're
there's
okay.
There's barbed wire somewhere. 5 seconds remaining. Please tell me someone destroyed the barbed wire that's in front of the door.
No.
Nope.
So I'm gonna get shot to death if he realizes.
That's how I died by a bandit.
Am I gonna get shot to death again?
No, you should be fine.
I don't think they're that smart. I think they're just gonna be like, God damn it, we can't do it.
Oh, wait, no. What?
Are you, wait, when they melee you, your shield moves a bit. Oh no, you're, yeah.
So with two people, you can get fucked. Okay, here.
My finger again.
Have an orange miner again. Cause I got two of them. Is it minor or mini-or?
Mini-or.
Yeah. I think I have Sandy Geist in my party, so I'll switch my Sandy Geist up for your Cosmog.
Yeah.
Go get me a Cosmog, and then I'll send you Cosmog, and you can trade me back the mini-or. Bye, mini-or!
Barricade the room. Wubber
might be triggered by what Pokeball it's in. You're not keeping it!
I know, but I still have it. I prefer Ultra Balls to Quick Balls. Quick Balls are literally the cancer of Pokemon.
I thought it was Great Balls.
No, it's Quick Balls then. I hate Great Balls.
And then is it Master Balls?
Oh, no, Master Balls don't bother me. I just never use them. I need to get out of here.
5 seconds left.
So does Cosmog evolve twice?
Yeah.
How do you evolve it into... How do I evolve it into Lunala?
Levels at day or night.
Whoever's castle needs to repair a door.
Cosmog has been registered in the... So, Cosmog levels up, and it evolves once, and then I have to level it up at night for it to evolve onto a Lunala?
Believe so.
Okay.
Psst. Gold.
What?
Hi.
Rick, I can see you. There's an enemy outside the door, Rick.
Okay. They're putting a bomb on it.
Hey, excellent approach.
Oh, that Capcom's not gonna
My god!
Fuck off! Why are they going in the rooms I'm in?
Right where I was!
Oh.
Sledgehammer busted through!
Because I couldn't get back in because I was out setting up my cameras.
Well then. Okay.
That sucks.
They just sledgehammered where I was. I'm like, oh, hi.
We're just doing. It's like, oh yeah, we're gonna. It's like, they just keep coming in and they're uber fucking us at this point, and I don't know why. Okay, I need to stop looking at Pokemon. I need to focus. Stay there, Pokemon. Just don't let me look at you. Stay there. Stay. Don't. No. Shh. I'm not paying attention to it. I'm going to focus on the game. I think I'm going to play one or two more matches. I think I'll go for 40 minutes, guys. I'm going to end the stream about 4 my time. Then yeah. I'm going to probably come back about 6 or 7, maybe 2 or 3 hour break. I'll tweet it when I go live. And I'm going to finish Watch Dogs 2 either today or tomorrow. Hopefully. During my break, I have to go out and record a vlog as well, so.
Yay.
Eh, not that bad.
I don't know why I want to play Minecraft.
When we're done here, I'll load it up if you're up for it. Warby, you work tomorrow?
No.
Okay.
But Monday to Friday, I'm in London training, so.
You won't be home until late.
Nah.
Better you get it done this week, and then when the new update for Minecraft actually does come out.
Yeah.
I'm not. I'm still fairly dreading the combat update.
That's coming later though. So.
Yeah.
The combat update should be coming with this one.
Nope.
No, it's End Cities.
Splitting it. Yeah, they're splitting it up.
End Cities, I thought it even came before that anyway. No, End Cities is a 1.10.
Yeah.
Why are we not
combat update 1.9?
Why are we?
Yeah, they're
what
splitting
the
it. They're not
okay.
Ready to get
but they're putting it backwards.
Yet. Oh yeah, because they said the combat update took a lot more coding than they expected on the PC. So.
I'm just gonna check something. Cause I don't know if it's my YouTube or my computer fucking up my videos. Up videos for me.
Do 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 do. Actually, in about 40 minutes, I'll
put me. I think it's my. That's just.
Jesus Christ, that was loud. Okay.
Yeah, that was louder than I expected. Don't know if it's just my laptop fucking up or.
Yes. To the other world!
Alright, that's video's playing now.
Wait. Altar of the Sun. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck?
Yeah, it changes over because you're basically in my
what
game
the fuck?
Now.
What the fuck? Where do I go?
The lake. Lake of Moon.
Where's the Lake of Moon?
Same
lake
place
of
where
moon?
Your lake is.
Where's my lake?
Fuck's sake.
Up your ass.
Look on the map and it's like. I think it's...
Oh, here. I found it.
Yeah, it's left of the league.
Actually, someone else is going.
I was, like, so fucking confused. I was like, what the fuck?
Oh, he's not going Capcom. He's going
Snaka. I'm in Pokemon Sun, but I'm on Moon. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. So where's Cosmog at in here?
He's just sitting in the middle of the lake.
I've never been to the middle of the lake yet.
Well, no, the lake is like the outer bit. You just walk over a bridge and up
and this is,
stairs.
And Gold said he was going to not touch Pokemon.
Shut up! I was trading.
Fortify the room. Bill, he said he wasn't going to touch Pokemon.
I'm not touching it. I'm not touching it now. Oh!